Oh, hey, you guys.
We talked to Yuffie. She said that you could show us a way to get up top.
Sure, I'd be happy to. Although, Yuffie's the one who found it. And according to her, that tanker's the quickest and easiest way into the city. See that? That booth up there is the control room.
So we can repurpose this ship as an elevator. Someone lowers and sends it back up, along with the others.
Problem is, how are we supposed to get to the controls?
High voltage?
Yep. It should just say, no climbing.
So we're stuck?
Not with Mr. Dolphin. You wouldn't believe what he can do. Like when we met. See, I was out taking a swim all on my lonesome. At least I thought I was alone. But then, squeak, squeak, I hear this funny noise.
That's great and all, but we're in a hurry.
Hey!
We're sorry, really. But we'll make sure to come back as soon as we're done. You can finish your story then. How does that sound?
Okay, promise. Never done it before? My arm, your arm, bam!
Oh, gotcha!
Awesome!
Alright then, now what?
Now we ask Mr. Dolphin to get you up! With his help, it'll be a cinch. Okay, which one of you wants to go flying?
Got you written all over it, Merc.
Guess it's me.
Great. Just let me know when you're ready to go.
Thank you.
The ship's not far, so you'll be there in no time.
If we don't sink on the way...
Hey, Mark! We're good to go down here!